the king, the king of kings. On your knees, dog. Here we go.
You have to keep Big Boss's body out of enemy hands, no matter what. Get the body safely to the canal escape room.
Bingo!
Can't equip my good weapons. Before this guy kicks my ass. Whew. Luckily, between each map, I'll get a refill of health, if I remember correctly. Nope, I guess not. God damn, I hate the ammunition on this fucking thing.
Thank you.
Go! Get the hell out of here. Holy shit. Oh shit!
Then you are snake! Where's your anger? Show me your rage!
Oh shit, a grenade launcher! It's gonna get a little harder. That's what she said.
More incoming! I've got bad news. The decoy vans have all bitten the dust, which means the enemy will be focusing on you now. I just need you to hold them off a little longer.
Frig off!
Have you tried aiming?
Shut up! Go for it. Fuck off, Raven.
Need help in front.
There you go.
Nice work.
Whoop. Damn, I'm getting that trailer run going now.
Yes, nice one, Snake.
Your luck just ran out, bud.
Right on.
Go for it. Raven trying to get her luck in. Oh shit!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just go! Go! Come on! This is like the only time auto aim's actually useful. Oh shit!
You okay?
Guns ahoy! Getting him. Plenty of it, Big Mama. Yeah!
I think we lost them.
What about the fan, though?
There it is.
Okay, good. You all right? Oh, shit, Raven. Oh! Oh, damn! How the hell is Snake still standing after that?
Okay. Big Mama, come on. Stay with me.
The same place where the wound happened years ago.
I need you.
What?
Is that you? Snake. This work is never done.
Oh, damn, right in the same the
Mama.
Same place.
Where's the van?
Crash.
The children.
Yeah, I was about to say, there's no way he's surviving that.
No.
Damn.
She'll be coming to search the van.
I'll take care of it. You stay here. Keep watch.
I'll contact the children.
Here, take this.
Snake, come back in one piece.
I will.
Promise me.
Remember Metal Gear Solid 3? She made Snake promise her as well? I got an adrenaline rush going right now, too. Sound like electronic crows. It's like a bell tower. Oh, shit. Damn, who do I got punch to get me one of those? Because I could sure use one. Raging Raven.
Fury flow freely. Anger begets anger.
Weapons, there we are. Okay. Take off the suppressor. All right, let's go. We have to get to the top floor. Stay safe for the most part. Raven took some damage from the fight with the motorcycle. I think we're gonna need something a little better than that. Oh, Drebin! Shit, we ain't got enough for that. Damn, we ain't got enough for none of this shit. Damn it. Right here, dipshit. I don't even know what the hell I was. Come at me, bro. Shit! Damn, I have my eyes open. My eyes are starting to dry out because I'm trying to concentrate. I think that was missiles. Oh shit! Whew. Oh crap, that's a smoke bomb! Get up! Damn! Direct hit, Beavis. Shit!
Something's coming! Get out of there, Snake!
Where you at? Found you, bitch! I'm right here, and I'm about to take you to hell, bitch. Yeah. Oh shit! Where'd she come from? She's over here somewhere. Where are you at? Gotcha, bitch! It's about time. Shit! Jesus!
No. No. I'll never forgive myself. I don't want to be angry. I don't need anger. I'm not angry.
Raging Raven. Ooh la la. Yeah, that's definitely PTSD. Ooh la la. That ass. Leave it to Snake to be a total perv. It's definitely gorgeous, at least. Not today, girl. Not today.
Snake, she's come out of her suit. Oh, watch out. She's gonna try to grab you.
Yeah, no shit. That takes care of her. Non-lethal. Think she could finally be at peace now. Free from her rage. I don't think she's gonna need this anymore. Nice RGB-6. Six-shot grenade launcher. Hello?
Way to bring that bird down, Sneak.
Drevin.
And you got yourself a souvenir, too. A grenade launcher. Nice. That's a real user-friendly weapon.
Not much use to me without an ID, though.
I laundered this one free of charge.
What's the catch?
Only that you give it to me when you're done with it.
All right, sure.
With that many decades of rage stored up inside it. Now that's a collector's item.
How old was she?
I'd say about 20. But she had years of soldier's rage hidden away in that youthful body of hers.
Damn, only 20?
Yeah, the soldiers of Arcade. A place that hasn't seen peace in a long, long time. She was captured by one side or another and kept caged up like an animal, along with God knows how many other kids.
Anonymous violence.
Exactly. It's unknown whether her captors were with the government or the rebels. In any case, they got their kicks by abusing these helpless little kids day after day after day. That constant barrage, that battlefield rage, slowly built up inside their bodies, their minds. The kids tried to keep each other's spirits up, always clinging to the hope that someone would come to their rescue, barely surviving off of scraps of food. But those soldiers didn't stop. They called the kids parasites and shit-eating ravens, beat them even harder. Then one morning, the soldiers just up and left, leaving the surviving kids to be eaten alive by the birds. Almost like one of those sky berries.
Remember Vulcan Raven?
One, their bodies were picked apart by Raven's beaks. Until finally the flock came for her. But by some miracle, their beaks cut her bonds instead. And like that, she was liberated. In that instant, she was filled with an uncontrollable rage, and it smothered her soul.
Can you blame her?
She ripped the ravens pecking at her to pieces, and then went after the soldiers. And when she finally caught up with them, she waited until nightfall, like a hunter awaiting its prey. They say that when a raven cries, a man dies. And that's exactly what happened that night. Screeching and cawing, she killed every last living being in the camp. Both the soldiers and the civilians they'd enslaved.
She came in this discriminate between the two.
No longer a difference.
Or under... Yeah.
The cruelty, her friend.
Why'd I say discriminate? I don't even remember what word I was going to use.
Humiliation she'd endured. Hers was the distillation of the rage that decades of war had imparted on
She didn't even know the difference. There we go. Had a brain fart there.
Strength and her greatest weakness.
You're something else, Snake. You managed to cleanse Raven of her rage. No, seriously. You're the seed of war. In fact, I'd say you might even be war itself.
Drevin.
Maybe it's still too early to tell. You've still got half the B&B Corps ahead of you. Keep your eye on the ball, pal.
You got it. MGL 140. That was an RGB. Oh, well. Go for you, bleed to death.
Oh,
Damn, the engine's still running. Let's get moving then. Oh shit. Something tells me we're about to get ambushed. Anybody got a flashlight? All right, guys, I'm gonna do a split right here.